What's the emergency?
You slept with my roommate.
Justin? Well, Justin's your roommate. Darling, I'm so sorry. I swear I didn't know.
No, no. I am sorry. It's not your fault. How could you have known? Thanks for always being honest with me. Spend it
with me. I didn't know he was your roommate.
Damn it, Leslie.
I know, but look, by the time that we figured it out, we were already down to our underwear, and I optimistically wore my good bra.
I don't want to hear about it.
You know what the problem is?
Does anyone ever answer yes when you ask them that question?
Your problem is that you can't be happy for people.
I brought that kid to your mixer so he can meet a desperate woman, not you.
Nice man comes up to me and says something nice, and I'm wearing one and only nice thong, then I listen. Even if he is your roommate. And you want to know something else? When my a-hole ex-husband comes and looks after our son, so, when a nice man comes up to me and says some nice things, I listen. Even if he is your roommate. And you want to know something else? He's a nice person. He's a good person. And I'm glad that he's living with you. I just hope that some of that niceness rubs off on you. Never know if we'll be here or not. Can't say what life will bring tomorrow. Tonight's the only night we've got. Here in my heart.